And for some reason, Bobby Marvin and I used to play pinochle together. And one night we're across the, if you remember, across the street, there's this big driveway opening, and we'd sing into the echo of that opening. And we thought, oh, maybe we should do this at the club some night. So we did, and we started screwing around. It became funny. We were improvising. And we came off stage one night, and this guy walks up to us, and he said, you know, you guys have really natural chemistry together. You should think about this becoming an act. And he walked away. I said to Bobby, I said, who's that? He said, that's Woody Allen's manager, Jack Rollins.
Wow.
And so Jack came in the following night, and the following night, within a week, he became our manager. And within, I would say, 3 weeks, we were on the Par show.